Tyler Perry's Acrimony. Yeah. It has the word acrimony ever been in the title of a movie before?
I think so. But for me, I didn't know what it meant.
Oh, really?
No, I heard it on CNN once when they were describing the current administration. So, acrimony, what does that mean? I go to definition and I'm like, oh, that's the name of my new movie, Acrimony.
I like it.
Yeah. But it fits. It fits.